Yo, what's up guys, this is Jojo Gift and welcome to another video of Conno by season 9. Alright guys, on this video I'm gonna show you guys how to change your vest in Conno by season 9. Okay, actually in season 8 there was a different way to change your vest. Right now in season 9 there's an awesome way to change your vest in Conno by Battle Royale. So guys, actually go to Battle Royale and you put on a vest, the enemy is going to know that you are putting on a vest. So you have to do is, you know, make sure you know hide your vest so the enemy will know you are with a level 3 vest or with a level 1 vest. So that's my idea when you're using a vest to play with an enemy. Okay, right now I'm gonna show you guys how to do that on this video. Okay, how to hide your vest in Conno by. All right guys, so yeah, right now I'm looking for a vest. So guys, don't forget to like this video and please hit the sub button down below for more videos. Okay guys, this video is actually for a request of my friends that asked me how did I turn off my vest in my gameplay. Okay, right now we got a vest over here, but it's a level 2 vest. So if you put it on right now, yeah, I notice the vest is showing. So we got the vest showing already. And right now when I turn off the vest and make sure it does not show anymore whenever I'm playing a game or whenever I'm squatting. So if you want to do this guys, you can go to settings over here. So there's two ways you can do this before you start a match, or you can do it after the match when the match is on. So go to settings, then go to basic. Okay, this is Bacteria right now, you know, Bacteria MP was then normal match. Okay, then you scroll down. No, oh my god, sensitivity, shit, just scroll down. I just messed up this stuff right now. Okay, let's scroll down. Yeah, now I see vest invisible. So this is okay, right now I know yours will be at all. Just make it other, you see, so you can see the enemy on. But if you turn it this way, so right now the enemy can actually see your vest. You know, your vest is right now not going to show anymore. So let's go ahead again, and you know, if it's in all, you can see your vest. So with this guy putting on, if you have your vest on, it's not as good a good idea to have your vest on, because your enemy will be able to know the amount of vest, you know, the vest you're putting on, if it's a level 3 vest or if it's a level 1 vest. So best idea is to just go ahead and, you know, turn off your voice. Alright guys, so that's for the video guys. Don't forget to like this video and please guys hit the sub button down below. More video, yeah, it's a children gift, and I'll see you for another video. Yeah, yo, what's up, guys? Check out this app that's trending. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download all media with one click. Okay, guys, so you can download any videos or pictures from any social media, from Likee, Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Facebook, and Twitter, all in one click. All you have to do is download the app and, you know, download whatever you want to download by copying the link and go over here and, you know, just go ahead and paste the link. So right now guys, you can download any videos or any pictures you want from any status. Okay guys, wanna get this app, Twitch channel down below for the link that's down below and get the app. And guys, get this app, it's gonna be cool because you can download any videos or anything you want from any status or any media downloader. And that's it guys, once you download the app, then you're gonna go ahead and see everything downloaded right now. So guys, that's for the video guys. Don't forget to go ahead and check out this app. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download everything you want in just one click. All right, guys.